fish fillet.
I got fish in the mustard sauce and the hot tomato sauce. Mmm, product of Germany.
You know, the Germans always make good stuff.
60%. What is the other 40? Contains fish? Well, obviously. Oh yeah, guar gum. Spirit vinegar. This is going to get spooky, isn't it?
I have done some fishing in my time too, you know.
You're gonna spend $20 every month on paper towels anyway. You're throwing your money away.
First, you try the mustard fish.
There's your mildew.
Okay, let's have a sniff.
That is gonna smell.
Yep, that smells like mustard and fish. Now for the hot tomato sauce one. Huh, no hiss. Are you sure this is not just ketchup? I'm going to need some bread or something. But let me try without first.
You'll be saying wow every time.
Well, I like how it does not smell like a beach in here. This is just ketchup. This is not spicy. This is not hot tomato. I got to say, I'm quite surprised by these. I thought they were going to be total garbage. They're pretty good. The hot tomato one is not very hot, but very tomato. And the mustard one tastes like mustard, which is good. I also like how there are no eyeballs looking back at you as you eat them. And the fish tastes like pretty good quality fish. Pretty good, pretty good. I'm going to give the herring fillets a 7. Maybe on a good day, an 8.
Hi, it's Vince.